What's up, everyone? I am Adrian Ochoa with your look at sports. The NMSU Aggies are coming home. Since November, the men's basketball team has been staying at a resort in Phoenix since they weren't allowed to practice or play games in New Mexico. Today, the New Mexico governor's office announced they are easing restrictions when it comes to college athletics. So teams can now practice in the state so long as they follow all testing protocols. However, they still can't host any games right now. NMSU Athletic Director Mario Mocha confirmed tonight both the men's and women's team will return to Las Cruces. As for where they plan on playing their home games, Mocha says El Paso could be the temporary home for the Aggies. With hospitalization rates on the decline, he says the Sun City is now a viable option.
I do think that there, now that time has passed, a couple of months, that El Paso is definitely an option on the table. And we will take a very good look. And we have had discussions with a lot of different entities in El Paso about potentially competing there, which would by far and away, make the most sense for us.
El Paso high schools are also being considered to host NMSU games. Mocha says so long as a facility is able to handle a collegiate game, such as television being able to televise from there. It's important to note this only applies to college teams in New Mexico. This does not impact youth or high school sports. They still aren't allowed to practice or play any games. Also, NMSU football, they're already hitting the ground running. They plan to start on Friday. Well, let's turn to